Did you give him the phone?
Yes.
Does he know where she is?
Aditi, no one knows where she is.
Kya guna hua mujhse, mujhe na pata. Kya khata hui mujhse, mujhe na pata. Kya guna hua mujhse, mujhe na pata. Kya khata hui mujhse, mujhe na pata. Hai khali khali si meri yaadon ka pata. Hai jaane jaane lagta hai mujhe ye saara. Mujhe na pata.
What did you say her name is?
Roo. Roo Mirza.
She has never attended a college after her admission. Eventually, her admission got cancelled.
So, she never came there.
Certainly not.
And next year by this time, I'll be standing there to hug you on your convocation.
I'm so happy, beta. You finally started working. Like ever since you started sculpting, you said you'll go to Mumbai after graduating. But then when you finally graduated, you said you don't want to go. It's like you really don't know what you want anymore in your life. But I'm really happy that you've started working. Your client is annoying though. When is your submission?
Thursday. She's always told you everything. She must have said something.
Not this time, Aditi. I don't know.
Listen, if you know where she is, please, I'm requesting you, please don't lie.
I don't need to, because I just don't know. Still, I'll let you know in case if I hear from her.
In a spectacular leap of gay rights in a country and a rainbow moment in its history with decriminalization of homosexuality in India has taken place. In a historic judgment, the Supreme Court today ruled that consensual adult gay sex is not a crime, saying sexual orientation is completely natural and the people have no control on it. A lot of people will have now the strength to approach police.
We are criminals by law.
In the best possible way. Homosexuality is not a crime in India anymore, and it is not a mental disorder. 5 Supreme Court judges declared that today.
Hello?
Miss Aditi, is it ready?
I'm sorry.
Event is tomorrow.
Yes, I know the event is tomorrow. Just give me a day. I'll finish it off.
Just a day.
Thank you. Hello?
Yes, Aditi.
I'm sorry, I can't do it.
What? Now you are telling me you can't do it? Do you understand the time limit?
Yes, I know. But please find someone else. I mean, I won't be able to complete this.
How will